All right, recording.
Let's just go to the gaga pit.
Exactly.
Just go.
All you do is just copy what she says.
Like my viewers, you know how they're roasting. You know how the roasting is real for my.
Bruh,
you probably wear like some 500
pounds. How is that gonna make this situation even better?
Because you're away from the situation and this situation can go on without you.
Yeah, but how is it gonna make it better?
We just came to sit at this table.
We just came here to sit at this table.
Exactly.
And then you started talking.
Oh, cool. I wasn't the first one to say something.
Yeah, but then you butted
in.
That's a lie.
But you butted in.
Exactly. Yeah, but then you have to start.
I wasn't even looking at y'all when I said something.
All right, and I know that. And I apologize for you being in this conversation.
I forgive you. Thanks for the apology, though.
So Nick, when my mom gets here, you can say that to her face.
Oh,
but
my
I
God.
Lord, right. Jesus.
So,
I'm going to say that to your dad.
To my dad? To what?
I'm sorry.
I want to say what I want to say, but I can't say it.
Go ahead.
Now I'm prepared if a fight happens.
Nick.
Could I try to record something, but then it was just trash.
No, what
you
gonna do?
This conversation is really
going.
Like,
literally.
What's up, David?
What's good, David?
Everybody needs to shut up and stop arguing.
Jared.
Go.
I mean.
Bye, Kevin.
Bye, Kevin.
Found it.
Jared!
Okay, I think it's over now, so.